Hello audience, brief update about my English Final Fantasy VIII livestream. As you can see, I'm way stronger than when I ended the livestream. I see it rank A, and I have 58 total playtime, apparently. And yeah, it's not my private save anymore in the live stream, but I'm still going to play from. Hang on, it's not. No, don't restart the computer. I'm still going to play from the second CD in the live stream in English. I'm actually also here to show you how to get Squall's last gunblade. I messed it up in the first CD because I didn't farm El Noel cards from Cid, and Cid plays them very, very frequently. And let's see, where are the ingredients? So, you need 12 pulse ammunition, which you get from 10. Well, you need 20 El Noel cards, because 10 can be refined into one energy crystal, which gives you 10 pulse ammunition. So that's one ingredient, 12 pulse ammunition. Then the second ingredient. What's the second ingredient again? Yeah, Dragon Fangs. You need 4 of those. I have 6. And there, Adamantines. You can get everything within this first CD. Let's save, actually. I haven't saved for 5 hours. Wow. Doesn't feel like it. And I'm actually right in the area where you get Dragon Fangs, but therefore I have to be at maximum level 20 to 29 with my whole group. And that's this area right here before Galbadia Garden, which is around here, as you can spot. Well, in the second city it's not there, but you get the point. Let's see, I think I have... Yes, encounter none. That's Gegner, 0% in German. I'm actually doing this to show another YouTuber how to get the ingredients. I already told him, but I'm showing him too. That's a Wendigo. Don't need this one. So die! Yes, I have train in my status attack junction, which is pretty useful. Don't level up! Let's see. Where are you? I need Greenles. Or Greenles. Renal, Renal. Whatever. That sounded like a Wendigo. No, that's a Greenle. Okay. So, let's see. Bizarra, Dublin, Fiora. I think that's the right level. Not sure. We'll see. Shortly. Because those guys only drop at level 20 to 29 Dragon Fangs. Up to 3 or 4 units, I think. You're dead yet? Yes. Rawr! Already 4 minutes in. Wow. Don't. Thank you. Dragonfin. Ah, goddammit. Okay, so I'm going to use. What's it called again? A scan. Just to see what level that guy is. I think it's above level 20. Or 29. I hope not. I hope my average level is. Ah, goddammit! Yes, it is above 29. But yeah, those guys dropped dragon. Thanks. Let me junction enemy encounter none. So, yeah. The second ingredient, or last ingredient, are from those adamantine tortoises, or adamantoises, something like that, which can be found above Dolet. So, Dolet is right there, as you can see, and 180 degrees, there. There's the beach. You can find some fish there. Not sure what they're called again. What their name is. But they're not important. Those tortoises are important. Hang on, let me actually switch party members. Because they are annoying, since they have a lot of health and a lot of defense. Actually, junction magic, bye bye drain. Let's see. Yeah, berserk. Why not? Hope it's working on those guys. The only fish. Sadly. So I'm actually... There's the Tokalon. Or Tukalon in English. So I'm actually going to... Let's squall a bit. And Urbine. Because having... what's called... special attacks like... Ranzkuchen or Shot against those things is... very, very good. How many health do these guys have? Irvine's not the best right now at attacking those because he has water junction as element attack. Fish fins, yay, some magic plus 10. So what did I do? Past these last 20 hours or so, maybe not. That's actually the second battle he's showing up. So yeah, I did Sentra, the Sentra Tower, with Odin, who showed up the first battle after I got him. The second thing I did was Tomberry King. After that I did the Shumi quest. Side quest, Shumi Village. Then I did, as far as I could, the Poo Poo quest and the Cell Love quest. Come on. Oh, come on. What did I do afterwards? I'm not sure, to be honest. Oh yeah, CC group. I did the whole CC group side quest. The only thing I didn't do so far was Card Queen. Oh, and I did Windhelm. The only things I need is card queen, I think. Yeah, card queen. And I got some, actually a lot of AP fighting Cactuars. And that's everything I did. And those guys. These are the Adamant Toises. White Wind. Watch the White Wind. It just obliterates your already done damage, I guess. So, let's see. Got some shell, as well as you. I hope I didn't select it. That one twice. Because after giving them shell, they only receive about 2000 health again. Oh, and Berserk actually works! Nice! So the battle will be much, much easier. Mm-hmm. 400 damage. They have a lot of defense. Let's see how many they actually have. Magic scan. Uh, 9,000 and a shit ton of defense. God damn it! I was about to say, I just hope that he doesn't use White Wind. Oh, finally! After he used White Wind once. Dick? Ah. Just stretching the video. Ouch! 1100 crit? Okay, so those guys are actually very strong. If they manage to crit you. Just speeding things up. Blast zone would have been very nice right now. Apparently not. Need more shotgun bullets. Yeah, there goes Skype. Twice. Ouch! Bye bye, Irvine. Fun fact, Irvine has the most defense. He still died. Thousands, exactly. canister shot. Take that. Finally. There, adamantines. Good. Now that you have basically everything, I still need it's called pulse ammunition. But I have 10 El Noel cards. El Noel. And just showing you, I actually can't make that weapon. Except if I have everything. Hang on, there's silence. So. Okay. There's the shop. Junk shop. As you can see, ooh, twin lads, what do you need? Sure, why not? So you see, I can't actually build Lionheart. Herzenbrech. No, not Löwenherz in German. First of all, let's refine those cards. Yeah. El Noel. One energy crystal for 10. Then ammo refine. Yeah. One energy crystal, 10 pulse ammunition. Now I actually can make Lionheart. But before I do, I want to see Twin Lions. Because I basically have it fucking never. Mind my language, but it's just the way I talk in English. I tend to curse a lot more, apparently. But yeah. Hurry up. Thank you. Ability. Move find. Okay. Let's see. Just so you can see what the third design of this Wall's gunblade looks. Back attack, yay! A thousand? Wow, Irvine! There. And you see the damage now. 8000, 4000. I like Fated Circle. It looks so amazing. But never have it. It's less frequent than Lionheart, apparently. For me at least. Yeah, Dragon Skin. Okay. That was this weapon. Now, back to Lionheart. If you have no interest in farming those Adamantoises, you can just refine the Sacred. No, Minotaur. Minotaur? Minotaur? Whatever. It gives you 10 Adamantoise. But you're basically throwing away that card afterwards. Up until CD4. So as you can see, Adamantine 1, Dragon Fang 4, and Pulse Ammunition 12. Yes, of course. Yay, money!
Money!
Running back to the garden. and showing you Lionheart. Hopefully. Video is already 20 minutes long, so yeah. There you have his last weapon. Thanks, Odin. That prick. That poor enemy. I'm sorry. Third time he's showing up. Third time. Would have needed you back at Cactorland. Seriously. Would have been much easier. No, Odin. Thank you. That one. That one. No. Yes. Oh. Should have known that. Yay, 500 kills. So far. Running back to garden. Yay! That one. Come on, squall. Thank you. Good. Oh, thank you, Lionheart. As you can see, it's very, very powerful. It's around, I'm not sure, but it's around 21 hits. So yeah. That was Lionheart. Poor enemy. Now I'm actually going to block out the music from Bellamp, because let's just say Bellamp Garden somehow has the worst for content ID strikes. So I farmed those Elnoil cards from this guy. But the problem with that is he doesn't place them. He doesn't play them frequently. That's the only problem. So yeah, that's it. I showed you how to get it and how Lionheart looks. So yeah, that guy and another guy, I'm not sure about the CC group, never tried those long enough, but Nida, the guy who passed the seed test with you and Cell and Selfie, and Christus groupie fan, or Treep groupie number one, who has Christus character card, actually has Elnoil cards, which is pretty awesome. You can find him in the cafeteria in the Mensa, German. The video is gonna be 25 minutes long. So yeah, this guy in the back. Treep groupie number one. How about a quick game of cards? Of course. Let's see. Usually when I play Nida once, yeah, he actually plays it instantly, somehow. after defeating Nida or playing against Nida once. So yeah. Elnoil, welcome back, buddy. That was it. I'm just going through my junctions very quickly so you can see what I actually have. For important bets I'm going to use initiative or mug, depending on if the mug is good. And that was about it. So tornado, not sure what to use there. Actually if you have element defense junction times 3, you can put full life on the second one, I think, and ultima on the third one, or the other way around, not sure. And every element has a star on it, so you'll receive 100% absorption of every single element. But it only works on the second and third junctions. Not sure why, but it does. So gonna get my drains back. I would love to use pain on either attack status junction or on defense. But I think confuse would be way much annoying than I think poison, blind, silenced and curse. So yeah, that's squall junctions, that's cell junctions, also full life and life, bio, and Irvine's junctions, as you can see. What the full life life? He also has Isuna and Confuse. But not close to be 200, yeah, 28. And Berserk. Okay. That were my junctions. Quick look over my GFs. As you can see, all nearly have everything that I have right now. And that's about it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you learned something. And I'd say, see you in my next stream. English live stream. Bye-bye.